Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Sheep Me Out, yet again with another video. I just thought I'd bang this vid out, because I've seen everybody doing this vid, my World Series predictions. I'm going to try to make this short and sweet, because I got a little mad and match with my brother right now, a little bet. The bet is if I win, I get $5, and he has to... it may sound weird, but he's a... Houston Texan fan, and he has to go on how great the Giants are. If I lose, I have to give him $5, and he has to, I have to say how good the Houston Texans are. So, getting ready to do that with him, but I thought I'd bang out this vid real quick. My World Series prediction, here we go. The Philadelphia Phillies and the New York Yankees. Nah, I'm just kidding. I actually expect it to be a St. Louis Anaheim Angel matchup of the World Series. I think St. Louis and Anaheim are just two great teams. St. Louis, of course, with Pujols, Holiday, and that 1-2 combination of a punch and pitching with Wainwright and Carpenter, I think it is, yeah. Just both 17 wins, 60 wins. It's just a filthy, filthy pitching rotation. It's a great rotation. That's why I expect them to be the National League champions. And the Angels, you know, they're very low radar in these playoffs actually this year. But with Vladdy and Lackey and everybody on that team, I just think that they have a good chance of being the American League champions. I know the Yankees have about 101 wins, 100-something wins. But I really think they're not going to do good in these playoffs. It may sound weird, but I don't think so. So, yeah, that's my World Series prediction. It's because both those teams are excellent. Like I said, I'm going to bang up this video. Tomorrow, I'll probably be in the Giants Mafia Ustream that Mythos is doing, talking about the game. So if you want to chat with me, meet me in there if you're a Giant fan. If you don't know what to do, watch this new vid. His channel name is Mythos 1966. If you want the link, just tell me. So, alright guys, this has been me, Cheat Me Out. Wish me luck against my brother in Madden 010. I'll see you guys later. I'm out. If you I'll see you guys later. Cheat Me Out of that.